What do sex in a canoe and American beer have in common? They're both fucking close to water.